All right, tell us about yourself first.
So I'm Gaurav Bhilotia. I head website at Flipkart. And essentially, website has multiple pieces. So building a core platform to scale, make it highly available, and at the same time solve the consumer problem, like finding products, finding it in the right way, satisfying their e-commerce intent. And so we're building intelligent systems. One of the things we are doing is, how can we understand what the user's intent was and satisfy to the fullest? So this would mean showing them what they were looking for, they had explicitly specified, and also satisfying things which either they were not specifying explicitly or they did not know how to express it in queries or words. And recommendation systems actually play a big part in there. It's an intelligent system, so we have algorithms, we have a lot of data. User provides us a lot of interactions, a lot of information on the site. We mine that data, use that data, and have algorithms which work on a large scale to mine intelligence from it and provide recommendations, connect them to information which probably satisfies their intent, and using in this process other information which people have provided, other users on the site, information which has been provided on what products get bought together, or what two different users who have the same browse, search, or ordering pattern.